President Buhari to virtually inaugurate Ologbo, Edo State gas plant. President Muhammad Buhari is set to conduct a virtual inauguration of the Ologbo, Edo State-based integrated gas handling facilities, IGHF, of the Nigerian Petroleum Development Company, NPDC. Now completed in the fourth quarter, Q4 of the 2020, the IGHF is economically beneficial to Nigeria. It ensures that liquefied petroleum, gas, LPG, propane, and pentane are available for Nigerian domestic consumption. It dispenses at full throughput about 330 tons of LPG per day, which is technically equivalent to 16 standard LPG trucks, or 20 tons and 345 tons, or 17 trucks of propane, into the domestic gas market. The revelation is contained in the company's document titled "How NPDC is Living Out a Federal Government's Gas Aspiration," which the nation stumbled on in Abuja at the weekend. The Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, subsidiary, NDPC, disclosed that at full throughput, which includes the facility processing over 200 million metric standard cubic feet per day of gas, NPDC IGHF is able to yield 82 MMSFD of lean gas or methane, which is equivalent to 366.5 MW of electricity per day. Monetarily, this translates to $205,000 per day, or approximately $75 million per year at $2.5 per MSCF of gas. In its description of the plant's commercial benefits, the document said additionally 330 tons per day of LPG, which is about 16 to 20 tons LPG trucks per day, are delivered from the facility to the domestic LPG gas market, and this yield about 73.6 million per day, or 26.8 billion per year, to the NPDC. Besides, these 345 tons per day of propane, with projected revenue of about $107 million per year, 2,600 barrels per day of condensate, of which 800 BBL is pentane and valued at $32.85 million per year, are possible from the facility. In summary, at full throughput and availability, the NPDC is most likely to earn up to $300 million every year from the facility. According to the firm, locally, the facility is expected to impact on Nigeria's government sector and domestic LPG markets, in addition to progressing the fortunes of its host communities. There are nearly 350 skilled and unskilled personnel that would benefit from the facility. Thank you for listening to this news. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. We are making headway. Well, well, let's say that though President Mubari is truly working in terms of projects, most especially on construction and petroleum matters. Understand? But then, what would be the need for all of these things when there is no security that will protect the existence of these things?
You understand what I'm saying? You are constructing, you are spending money on projects, inaugurating projects, making projects available for use, but the security that will help secure this already constructed projects is not there. If there is no security for them, it means that all the money spent on these projects will end up becoming a waste, because the hoodlums are still coming back to destroy what you have spent money on. So how will you feel to hear that the project that you have spent billion on has been destroyed? How will you feel? Will you be comfortable? Of course I know you will not. So if you will not, why doing this? You need it means that the first thing you need to set a guide and put in order is the security department. The security of this project you are setting up supposed to be set and made settled. It's supposed to be settled first before thinking about having these projects on ground. You understand? So no one is against all that you are doing, but they are saying that there should be security. There should be security to help protect all of these things. So at the end of the day, it will look as if you are spending money and you are spending it for nothing. You are spending money and you are misusing the money. You understand? Everyone is seeing what you are doing, but you really need to put security to help secure this project. You understand? Okay? You look at the mighty structures and edifice that you are setting up for the country, and there is no security to secure them. What's the need? What's the need? So you can see that. So we can see that, you can see the need for this security that we are talking about. Okay? So my viewers, believe you me when I say that yes, the president is working in terms of construction and guiding of business interest, but the infrastructure the security in the department is not gaining any attention. Understand? So please and please, my beloved listeners and viewers, borrow me your opinion and your comment concerning all that I've just said. Deem it fit to leave them below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.